coming to this session very diligently, and we're super stoked that they're part of our community. Without further ado, Macaw.
Yeah. Yay.
Hello. Well, hello. I'm only here because I felt like I should talk to you.
Hello.
Well, hello. I'm only here because I felt like I should talk to you.
Hello.
Well, hello. I'm only here.
Thank you.
stuff around on the stage. If you've never been here before and you want to participate, there aren't really any rules. If it's not your instrument, be kind to it, but otherwise just play and listen and play and have fun. If you have any questions, come and find me. But other than that, one more round of applause for these two.
Follow your heart.
Oh.
Thank you. invented it like 70 years ago.
Well, yeah.
It just doesn't.
It's just a. Yeah.
Doesn't have one of those
off.
Things.
Okay.
But it's just an electric guitar.
Okay.
That's
you know what? I, if it didn't have, it had like a different name. It's, yeah. That's kind of like having. I don't feel like I fit here.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you.
10 yet? What's your name?
Wendy, what's yours?
Wendy?
Yeah.
The good witch Wendy?
Huh?
The good witch Wendy?
I don't know.
It was nice to hear you. Sorry. It was wonderful. You were playing soprano. It didn't work out with
the
dynamics.
It's kind of
once we could hear you, it was great. Which is
likewise,
nice.
Man.
You know, it's not good to hear. It was wonderful when we couldn't hear you.
Yeah.
That you don't want to hear that. Have to bite the reed.
No, you don't, because then it cuts it off. So.
I don't know why I would have asked you that. I hope you can play that.
Yeah, interesting instrument you've got there.
You know, it's really just a kick-ass guitar.
Yeah.
And it's all one piece of graphite. So, which is just cool.
Uh-huh.
It has a lot of advantages. But it's mostly in the bridge.
So where are the tuning knobs?
Oh, I just make that shit up to go along.
Okay.
Down here.
Oh, okay. Okay, I was gonna say
they got this. I'm so sorry. I thought it was a wrap already.
We got like
5 minutes.
6 more minutes.
Do you mind if I do a quick? Do you have any amp? Or do you just play a little quiet? Thank you.
Thank you.
session, presented an award recognizing our dedication to the enrichment of the Seattle jazz community, which feels really good, and that has so much to do with you guys coming back every week and new people coming every week. So thank you for being here. Thank you for continuing to come every week. We have some exciting announcements coming your way soon, but I'm not going to talk about them quite yet. Next week, this announcement is very exciting. Griffin Boyd, who has been a longtime patron of the Racer Sessions, is going to present his very first Racer Session, and we're super excited about it. So make sure you're here next week, Sunday, 8 p.m., here, Happy Racer. Thank you so much.